Okay, everybody, you can come inside. So you know, as Vietnam culture, it's some like anniversary or in a new year. The people, they come here to buy the wood for your grandpa, grandma, like longevity, like to be wealthy, to be healthy. That means they want their parents or their grandpa and grandma get rich, and they will buy the wood like phúc lộc thọ, like that. Lộc that means wealthy, thọ that means longevity, something like that. And they will take the wood like that, they will hang on their home, their house. For lucky, like in the probably in every family, they will have the wood like the heart, wealthy, healthy, longevity. Yes. That is the Vietnam culture. So have you ever been come here to buy some wood to hang on your home? Yes. Yes, you think so? Okay. You understand what I say? Do you understand what I say? Okay. So in the culture, something they wish like vạn sự như ý, trường thọ bình an, vạn sự như ý, muôn đời phồn vinh, something like that. Okay, and you can come around to have more look, and then we can leave to go inside to see the Confucius.
Yeah, your English is so bad.